to my channel and this is Millie here. So today I have for you a video which you are gonna love. So since I know you guys love cheap and inexpensive makeup so much, I decided I would scour the market for some really cheap but safe finds which are from comparatively decent brands, right? I went and I hunted for some really nice finds in the range of 200 or so, and I laid my hands on some really good products. Now having said that, let us get into the stuff which I've gotten for you. So I'm going to start off first with something which I've mentioned in quite a number of my videos. This is an eyebrow pencil for just 100 bucks. So this eyebrow pencil is in performance, this rivals the Sephora eyebrow kit. I kid you not, this little thing is so awesome. After you use it, it looks like really natural. I have a couple of pictures on my Insta and you're going to not even believe that it's just this 100 buck pencil which has done the trick. So oops, that's that. This is a new, the Kiss eyebrow pencil. This is for 50 bucks. This has got a brown and a black pencil on each end. So you've got the brown one here. It's quite nice. It's got a sharp. You can sharpen it very easy. And it's got, that's quite, I hope you can see that. It's a little thing here. So that is what it looks like on one end. And the other end is just black. Really, I think the hero or the star of this show is going to be this highlighter. This guy cost me just 100 bucks. I bought it for one of my tutorials and I cannot believe that this cheap 100 rupee highlighter can perform like I'm wearing it right now just to show you. If you can see, it's a rainy day, it's like really grey outside unfortunately, but I hope you can see, I hope it's catching the flash, but I am going to show you a little swatch of this. Look at that. I hope you guys, can you see that? So that is what this looks like. This is by some brand called Cameo, C-A-M-I-E-O. This comes in a variety of, I think they've got silver and they've got golden and they've got a rose gold as well. This is really something you need to check out. It's got such a subtle glow. I mean, like, it's another thing is beautiful. The Miss Claire Diamond Shine Powder. Now this powder is another thing which you, if you are into any kind of dazzly eyeshadow or you want something for just, you know, maybe nights out or some date night, look at this guy. This is another thing, I think it costs something like just 100 or so bucks. And this, it's like a pigment. I hope you can see that it's catching the eye so well. So this is the chunky kind of pigment which you can use for your eyeshadow. You can just dampen a brush with water and just pat it on. So there's a number of ways you can use this. It's just up to you. This is so awesome. Now another thing I'm going to talk about is these liquid lipsticks. I like really got, I got lucky. I got my hands on these. I don't know, you maybe some of you already know about this, but for me this was a really new find. Okay, so that, before I go into that, into those new ones, I'll talk about Matte Pay also. This costs just, I think, 200 bucks or so. Yep, 220 or something, and I have used this. I can tell you for a fact, this lipstick is right up there with the top brands. I don't know how they did it. The formula is long lasting. It totally doesn't go off. It's not going to give you the butthole effect, which I hate. This is a really awesome lipstick. Next are these Morphe lipsticks. It's by a brand called Morphe, and this was for just 195 bucks. And look at the colors. They had such awesome colors. I mean, I couldn't even like. Okay, let me show this to you here. Is this? Yep. Look at that. Can you see this? Just look at this. And this is what I have on my lips right now to show you guys. The overall, the lipstick is really nice. I think it's a great lipstick for everyday wear, for college and office and stuff like that. The other color in the same Morphe, well, this guy is for 225. For some reason, maybe because this is smaller, maybe it's that. So it can be that. So this guy is for 195 and this guy is for 225. And I'm telling you, the colors are like to die for. Like, just let me swatch this guy for you. There you are. Can you see this? Well, the next thing is the Miss Claire, the latest Miss Claire lipstick, the long lasting matte lipstick in anti-rose. Now this is what Miss Claire has come out with. This is a new tube, can you see that? So I haven't even opened this up yet. I'm going to open up with you guys. So I'm going to start opening this, wasting everybody's time, but I wanted to do this on camera. So okay, here we go, it didn't waste much time. So that's that. How much was this for before I even ripped this about? $220. So $220, Miss Claire, very very honest with you, I am not much into tubes anymore. Since I discovered lipstick, liquid lipsticks, I am not at all into tubes. But look at this, this is how it is, so classy. It's got this Miss Claire gold, it's written in gold. And these were selling out like hotcakes is what they told me. So this is what it looks like, it's a tube. Yeah, so that is what it looks like. This is the tube and we are going to give it a quick swatch. Okay, here. Oh my god, this color is like fabulous. So that's that. And these are some of the really really cool finds I got for like around the range of $200. All of them are not exceeding 225, that's the highest. Everything is within $225. So I have got these awesome finds, this highlighter is just bomb. Again, I'm wearing it right now just to show you. And this is the recap of this whole 225 rupee video. So these, let me just I hope you can see those. This, let me, how can I even hold this? Okay, right. So these are the pigments, all of them are $100 in different colors. Of course, you even have a pretty pink, I think. Another thing is I also saw the Miss Claire illuminators and those were for 225 or 250 guys. I was not at all impressed, and after I just washed it just disappeared in a minute's time. Thank god I swashed it, I didn't just pick it up. I didn't recommend the Miss Claire illuminators at all. That's about it for this haul. Very soon we are going to be starting to announce the winners of our giveaway. Definitely be in touch, stay around. And the giveaway is for the subbies who are around, the old people, the old is gold. So do stick around, and remember I'll be taking the names of all the winners in my videos, right? After every 2 or 3 videos there will be a winner announced. Like I said it in my giveaway, any doubt just go back to the giveaway, it's all given in the description box. So that's about all for now, and I hope you love this, enjoy this. If you want me to do more, I definitely have more, lots of more finds which are also going to be safe. So hopefully you've enjoyed this video, and if you want more, definitely let me know. Till then, take care of yourself, and I'll see you soon in my next video. Bye.